Damn it. Alice is already hurting, Jesus. See a tower.
Target acquired.
Damn it. Are you not dead? There we go. Oh, please don't die. Gonna restart this. That was unfortunate. I don't know how he went down that easily. There's no reason for him to go down that easily. I wonder if I went to the far north end of the map and then cut over that way. Chat, how you guys doing?
Hope you're having a good Saturday. Yeah, how's your playthrough of KOTOR going so far? You sick and tired of Terrace already?
And I fucking hate Terrace. That is the worst, like, opening to a game ever. My opinion, of course. Do you like Terrace, actually? Alright.
Couldn't stand Progress, and here I love Progress. I thought Progress was ingenious as a tutorial. Reactor online.
Sensors online. Also, the story associated is way better than Blockade. All systems nominal. Fuck Progress. That's fair. It needs to be reduced to rubble in order to limit their. I say fuck Terrace, you say fuck Progress. Either way.
Now buying Jersey Mike's apparently. Alright. Forming on you.
Target acquired. We have your target, Commander.
How's the game going? You're going to talk about the lore and implications of, I think you called it, the Expanse. Was that yesterday?
I was before food? I don't recall saying anything like that. I think I said I was going to continue the story. We're doing, but... And we got a bit about the map. I was just talking about how we're in the area of Farstar, which is important to Battletech lore in 3060, but we haven't seen it yet.
No, I don't recall saying that I had theories before food. I could just be dumb and actually forget what I was talking about, but I actually don't remember.
And I'm strongly of the belief that I actually didn't see that I didn't say anything about that. We had a force that just phantomly came behind us when we started fighting the mechs.
Yeah, you said something about talking about what it might have been, but it cool.
I only remember doing that yesterday. All right, let's take a peek over this hill. Gotta help the folks, no problem. You could actually fire some LRMs, that'd be great. Nothing behind us. We can kill all these ads before we start engaging the mechs. We might have a better time doing this. And there's the awesome. Oh, here's all the spawns. Oh my god. It'd be good now. Today my internet sucks. Non-stop reconnect. Ooh. I saw a salt mix over here before. Or at least I thought I did. Oh, yep, I did. Focusing on issue target. Dropship coming in now, too.
Wow.
That was a tough mission.
You're such a dick this run. I don't doubt it. Darkseid in KOTOR 1 tends to be more ass-holy than logical. It looked entirely too much fun, Commander. No, it wasn't. But hey, if you can't enjoy your work, why do it, right? On a more serious note, now that Comstar's forward comms have been disabled, they'll have to divert valuable resources to rebuilding and protecting the site. Not to mention their Explorer Corps will be operating in the dark for a while. That should slow them down plenty. Nice work. Okay, back. God damn it.
This encryption program is fascinating. It's also frustrating as hell. Each set of coordinates your father had was designed to be progressively more difficult to unlock, though I'm not certain why.
Because script writing.
I've been tackling all three of them in parallel. And with Spears' help, progress has accelerated nicely. Truth is, if it weren't for the advanced computing resources made available by IE, I'd never have unlocked them. That's my long-winded way of telling you that I've managed to crack the second set of coordinates. We've finally unlocked another potential clue to your father's past.
That's great. I hope these coordinates reveal more than the last set did.
Have faith, Commander. Get us to that system and let's see what we find. You never know. We might just get lucky.
Copy that. Inform Spears that we're on the move. I don't want to wait around here a second longer than we have to.
Understood.
Hmm.
Ooh, it was a King Crab for sale. Pristine, too. Yeah. I'm actually gonna also update this loadout. Finally gonna do it. I think. Oh no, I only have... Alright, well. Happening. Gauss. And they're heavier. Gonna stay with the 20. Gonna give him a regular PPC. This one will probably make the ghost one. No, I'm gonna hold on to my... I'm gonna hold on to my cash for right now. All right, 12 days. Okay.
Commander, I've completed my initial scans. This planet appears to be the location of a lost Star League spaceport. Unfortunately, it also appears that, once again, Comstar have gotten here before us.
Why were these coordinates so important to Yamada if Comstar already had them? Why were they worth killing for?
I don't know. The more pertinent question is, how does this location tie into your father's past? Let's focus on that for now.
Is the briefing ready?
It's waiting for your sign-off.
Good. It's time we get some real answers.
Okay. Spaceport is quite large. I'm going to drop you on this outer edge, hopefully undetected from there. You'll need to make it. Okay. Level 95. Yikes. I have 390 now. Islander's actually doing some work. Battlemaster is really good. For whatever reason, the Atlas got really hurt. It always does. Running light right now. Battlemaster. Put you in the King Crab. The other King Crab. Comstar, how could the ex-Star League communication service this now? Oh, they were part of the Star League. This is... Oh. Sure, if that's how you want words to work. Me a little bit more money. All right, I think this is gonna go pretty badly, but find out. How are you doing today, Birch?
Systems nominal.
The spaceport is just up ahead, Commander.
Oh, wow.
We already know Comstar is here, but we don't know how many forces they have on site or how prepared they are for a fight.
So, Lala, a little headache, but all in all good. Hey, here, man.
That'd be nice.
Oh, that's cool. They're overgrown.
This place is making me homesick.
Oh.
Target acquired.
Oh, Raven! That was cool. I haven't seen one of those yet. Of course. Where I would like to. Oh, there. Someone landed low. Yeah, I'm not taking too many risks on this one. The only unfortunate part is we're being funneled down a path. I would like to take alternate routes to this place, but however it be.
Target acquired.
Pause here. Boys with LRMs will be able to get this.
Target down.
Target destroyed.
Another urban section up ahead, Commander. Looks like Comstar hasn't unleashed to shore up their perimeter defenses yet. But keep an eye out for enemy mechs. They must have a few down here for defense.
Agreed.
This mission? Good luck. Uh-oh. Is it that bad? No, don't tell me. I'll figure it out. Probably that bad. I'm gonna guess it's that bad.
This must have been an impressive spaceport in its day. Look at all these support buildings.
Hello.
Oh.
Firing on the commander's target.
Target
Hello? Buddy's stuck.
Double Gauss? Well, this is dual EC-20s.
Are you telling me you can't walk on this?
I've only had AI problems twice. This is the second time. First time is yesterday.
Your lancemate headshot you once? I thought lancemates didn't do any damage to you.
Following your lead. By the looks of it, Comstar has already started excavation operations searching for lost tech. Luckily for us, doesn't appear they've been here for too long.
Really? I will be patient. Will not help. Doesn't matter. I think it does. Because I want everyone around me and not 100 meters, 200 meters behind me. Islander's in rough shape. I'm getting there.
Oh.
You see this, Rihanna?
That Union dropship. Yeah. Extraordinary, isn't it?
They do exist. I saw them in the cutscenes and I hadn't seen one yet, so that's that explains where they went.
Requested target ID received. Engaging.
Wow. See, now that's the size that could believably hold three lances. They've never gotten dropship scale right in a game before. This is really cool. Damn, that's cool. I love how it's overgrown too. Wow. That's incredible.
You know, I might have one day after all this is over.
I go this way. I kind of find it amusing how our Rihanna was talking about the Union back in the day. Unions still existed. They weren't commonplace. You basically had to be extremely, extremely rich to have one. But like, I mean, they're very common in they're common to Great House militaries. Wolf Dragoons had them. I think Northwind Highlanders and Eridani had him as well. Calhouns had him, I think. That would be really wild if they threw in an overlord. Ooh. All right, gentlemen.
More fighting? Alright. Ah, yeah. Yamada. It's time, bitch! I'm here! Ooh. Okay. I should not be using the pulse. Spread that damage, spread that damage. Fuck you. Oh, hello, gorgeous.
I've never seen a mech like that before.
Night Star. Star League. Add Star League colors. I love the massive price difference between such salvage shares. Congratulations, Commander. Taking out Yamada delivered Comstar, and more specifically, the ROM forces, a devastating blow. I know this is a bittersweet moment, but you have avenged your father with honor. You can be proud of that. As for the spaceport, as you saw firsthand, it's been abandoned for centuries. It appears that Comstar arrived here only recently and immediately began excavating the site, pillaging what tech they could uncover, and no doubt searching for clues to what else might lie waiting out there in unexplored space. Luckily for us, they didn't find what could be the greatest treasure this site had to give. According to Fahad, the secret storage unit you uncovered held an extremely rare Star League-era mech, a mech once thought extinct. That weren't enough, there's little doubt that it's connected to your father in some fundamental way. Our salvage team has recovered it, and Fahad has already begun his inspection. Have a moment, come to the bridge, and I'll brief you on what he's found. So, why did he know where that was, and why didn't he have it?
Commander, nice work taking down Yamata and acquiring what can only be described as an extraordinary piece of salvage. You said you hoped the second set of coordinates would provide more information about your father. Well, I don't think you'll be disappointed. Fahad, you want to fill the commander in?
Oi, mate. This mech is a thing of beauty, eh? 95 tons of sheer Merlin. She's got 2 medium pulse lasers, a pair of Gauss rifles, 10 heat sinks built in, some very serious armor, an extended range PPC, and, to top it all off, a top speed of 48.6 kilometers an hour, mate. I'm telling you, she's a bloody beast.
Okay, now tell the commander what else you found.
Right, sorry, Guff. I started by taking a deep dive into the mech systems database, see what I could learn. And this mech, well, I had never heard of it before. A Night Star. Been extinct about 200 years, best I can tell. I wouldn't have believed that even existed if I hadn't seen it with my own eyes. I've found more than that, though, eh? Seems to be par for the course these days.
Fahad.
Right. The thing is, Commander, this mech, at some point, belonged to your father.
I thought you said... He's ex-Star League? For 200 years. Descendant from Star League. Belonged to my
father. We found another audio log, Commander. Inside the mech.
Identification. Alpha Charlie 7718 Victor Romeo. Year is 2986. I have landed on Godwin Prime ahead of my infiltration of Karita space. Now only weeks away. I have decided to leave my mech here. It would only draw unwanted attention and risk my cover being blown. It is well hidden, and for the time being, my true identity remains secure. My mission will proceed as planned. My next transmission is set for approximately 1 year from today.
Commander?
My father was a spy? For whom? And what the hell was he doing with an extinct mech?
I don't know. Never the answers we want, and only the questions we can't answer. We know Comstar was tracking the movements of people and ships entering the inner sphere from unexplored space. I think that your father was one of those people. Only he entered more than 20 years ago. Where his journey originated is anyone's guess at the moment. But I'm beginning to think that the different coordinates he left behind mark the path he took on his way in.
You mean before someone discovered his secret and forced him to change his identity?
Exactly. Unlocking that last set of coordinates will hopefully solve the mystery once and for all. Right now, though, Spears has a new mission for us. Thinks it's time to take another run at Comstar, slow them down some more. I'll detail the briefing while you get us to our destination.
All right, sounds good.
Okay, this is the problem that I have. I really hope that this story is not contradicting lore. I really hope not. That said, I could be wrong because I haven't blatantly said it yet, but I really don't think it's clan, because the only clan to arrive in the Inner Sphere before the invasion was Wolf's Dragoons, and that was in 3005. His logs are dated in 2986 and 2990, which is 15 years before the Dragoons, roughly, showed up. Hell, it was even before the Dragoons were even an idea. So I'm wondering, oh, I'm pretty sure the answer is in the game. I'm just theorizing to get my ideas out because I could be right on the nose. I could also be hilariously wrong. Either way, it's part of the entertainment value. That's why I do that. Okay. Is the Kentaro 20 any special? Why was it more than a heavy? Is this like a Comstar one? Is this one that I should be keeping? No, the loadout isn't anything special. But I see. Oh, I can't refit it anywhere. We can head back and check it out. Yeah, because isn't Farstar actually like right here? Hold on, chat. Just for reference here. Isn't this where the expedition got missing? There's a few things that happened that Interstellar Expeditions and Comstar got related in. After Operation Exodus, Comstar sent out scouts to follow Kerensky to see exactly where he went, but they didn't make it very far. The other event that happened was the Minnesota tribe, which was actually Clan Wolverine. They returned to the Inner Sphere after they were annihilated, and they were last seen. I'll tell you where. They were last seen. In this system. In. It was 27 or 28. Very early. So yeah, they were last seen here, and they came in. Minnesota tribe, Clan Wolverine came in, went through here, went all the way around, went to Valentina, and then left. No one knows where they are. But I wanted to show you guys where this actually is on a complete map of the Inner Sphere. It said 2882 or so, the memory. That sounds about right. I'll have to, I'll look it up after this so that we can complete. I'm not talking out of my ass here. That's what I want. Okay. Vibe.
Oh, here we go. This was 2825 is when they first appeared. And they first arrived at the Velvic, which is where? New Bergen. I saw that. Okay, here's outposts. Okay, so Wolverine, our Minnesota tribe, first arrived here. Then they attack Trondheim. Bevik Trondheim. Then they went to Pesht. Man, I wish there was a search bar. Where is Pesht? That on high. Pesht. Oh, it's a military district. That's when Comstar got involved. Then they attacked Jarrett. So Svek, Trondheim, Jarrett. And then the last attack was Richmond. Up here. Comstar continued to track the tribe as it traveled through the periphery towards the Federated Suns, but ultimately lost the trail near Valentia, which is down here. Or Valentina. That's. But, however, in 3095, well past the clan invasion, MacEvity's Folly is over here somewhere. Or I thought it was. Essentially, MacEvity's Folly is just somewhere along the Merrick periphery. But that had a data pad for anything Clan Wolverine, apparently. So at some point, the Minnesota tribe went all the way over here to MacEvity's Folly. Did that. Okay, now, what was I talking about? Right, I was pulling up the map. Is the map. Unless I have to go through some of these menus. There we go. Interstellar map. Okay. So to put this in perspective, So this is Megamech. If you guys haven't seen Megamech, this is basically tabletop Battletech in JavaScript form. Okay, so here's the entire inner sphere. I'll make this a little bit bigger. Okay. So all the way up here is clan space. All right, we got that.
Spoiler.
So this is nowhere. Okay. Right here is nowhere, which is where we've very close to where we're at. It's actually on our way in. There's nowhere. So HD276914 is most likely Farstar. It has to be Farstar. Now, the significance of Farstar is this. Two things. This is where. Holy crap, my cat wants him. Bad. This is where Star League in Exile, I think, left. And then this is where the second Star League, Operation Serpent, left to go attack the Smoke Jaguars. Is right there. So yeah, that's the interesting part. So technically, we actually are at Farstar. We have actually exceeded beyond that. So Columbus. Okay, so let's read up. Oh my god, I'm gonna get my cat. So the interesting significance to the... Oh, there is no description for... So yeah, that's the interesting thing. So this is Farstar. 100% Farstar. And we've continued along the Exodus route. That means in a very long time... What is actually way above the skybox for the map.
I know where clan space is.
Home! Alright. Head back into the inner sphere so we can do some stuff.
So then why is it on the Exodus Road out? No, he can't be a clan infiltrator. It's too early. I wanna know more. Wanna know more.
Okay. What do you have in you? Nothing special. Okay, I'm gonna sell you then. Actually, no, I'll leave. Damn, you lost that, man. Give you a worse one, just like that. Here, have the two. Shockingly, the Atlas actually didn't lose anything. Okay, 31 mil.
More ideas are popping off my head, but I don't have enough ground, Steve.
Now the question is, do I want to use the Night Star? I'll use it on mercenary missions, but for this mission, nah. Leave it how it is. Alright, is my cat still here?
Yeah, still here.
Okay. Okay.
Attention. Prepare for Battlemech departure. Warning. Hangar doors opening. Stand clear.
Reactor online. Sensors online. Weapons online. All systems nominal.
How did that PPC not kill that helicopter?
They'll have plenty of mechs on the ground, even if they don't have their full complement in place quite yet.
Roger that. Make sure you keep the beers on ice, Rihanna. I have a feeling we're gonna want a few after this one is all said and done.
Will do, Commander.
I'll hail the mighty king of the crabs.
Oh, hello. Ooh.
He's making a run for it.
If this is more realistic, there would be two more mechs in here, and it would be a level 2 that Comstar would be using. Target is not down. Repeat, target is not down.
Awesome.
Why don't you go over and introduce yourself?
Oh my god! Where did all this stuff come from? God damn it! Level 2 is 12 max? No, 6. Level 2 is 12 max. Wait, no. What the hell? No, level 2 is 6 max. I'm getting that right. Okay. I don't know. Make sure this Comstar military structure. Level 1 is single mech aerospace fighter tank or artillery piece or 28 infantry. After introduction, level 1 would also consist of 4 battle armor troopers. Level 2, roughly analogous to a reinforced lance or demi company, consists of 6 level 1 formations. So yeah, that's the way it seems to go. No. It is 5, 10, 15. It's in groups of 5.
Sensors online. Weapons online.
Well, technically they did have one. They called it a point, but it was a point, star, binary, trinary, nova, cluster, galaxy. We're going to use this hill to get a lot of their armor coming around to us. What I originally wanted to do, but all I saw were just mechs, I was like, okay, there's nothing else here. But I forgot that the game spawns stuff as it pleases.